A successful signing of MOU for the shares of Guizhou Maotai Distillery Group Tangli Winery Company Limited and Guizhou Maotai Beer Brewery Company Limited was held in China in 2004. The event was attended by Mr. Charles Wu, Group CEO, and Mr. Yuan Wenguo, Chairman of China Guizhou Maotai Distillery Company Limited.
新加坡艺梦公司啊，也决定对茅台干红和茅台啤酒啊占有投资来合作。总之，我相信呢，我们都通过这个曼珠三个州这个节目洽谈会啊，我想我们一定会达到这几个目的。
我相信了，如果我们继续做下去的话，我们可以把茅台可以作为世界的第一，英文就 number one 牌子。